what you can play on this guitar you cannot do with any other one. Because why? Playability here, this is rendered 100 times easier to play for many factors. One, which is the innovation for next year, and I'm very honored to make this review for the guitar, is that this one here, made of tulip wood, Brazilian tulip wood, the finest type of jacaranda. And this guitar has the maple bridge, flame maple bridge, which means that now with this lighter material, the response is very fast. And of course that affects playability, because this top, which is a hard top of Norway spruce, combined with this, this is a unique feature. I never seen something like this. Really a great guitar. In fact, maple has been always a wood for, well, Stradivarius use it. So not only this neck is unbelievable how easy to play this neck. But Stradivarius used this wood because maple has been regarded always as the wood for transmission of sound, and everything which is on the bridge, it affects playability directly. Means anything of a transmissor kind of stuff, this bridge here is a masterpiece. And compared to weighted materials, because we shall weigh more, this is very different, in fact. One more of the never-ending innovations in AG. Like, these people took very seriously how to make an instrument for us, for players. Not a cliché stuff, but this is not for everyone. It's a very exclusive thing. In fact, I've never seen, you know how many guitars I have played? Just in this channel, about 400 of AG. And this channel started 5 years ago. How many do you think I have played? I am 46. I started playing at 13, professionally. So I have played thousands of guitars. And I've never seen something like this. I have owned and played every brand you can imagine. But this here, and the only bad thing is that Paco is not alive, because he encouraged them and also gave me the honor to give feedback for these people on an instrument which will be for the new era of players. Means this thing is not the cliché stuff. Of course, you have to know what it is, what you are playing. But the fact is that here, anything you play will become 100 times easier. It's unbelievable how you can play with it. And of course, bridge, anything which is on the bridge, direct transmission of sound from the string to the top. Look at this. If I play one chord, this part here, you see, I cover all the sound. This way, play. So that's why Simplicio was a super genius to place these two here. Because here we have perfect separation of treble, basses, and the lateral sound port of AG. So the innovation, which this will be, check out, because next year this has been launched. This is the last thing that to conclude 2016 successfully. AG created a guitar of the future, and this is really for knowers. The set of wood is just most amazing I've seen, because this is white here and it becomes, so this is negra or blanca, but this is beyond any other cliché concept. The Wittner pecs makes such a difference, because here sound vibrates directly with the wood. So, an amazing guitar. I have no words to describe it. It's done many times in 15 years. Hence, Paco appointed me personally to do this thing. I have felt always honored to make reviews for these guitars, because it's not a product to advertise. I never recommend anything which I don't know 150% for sure that is great. And in fact, in this channel, with 2,000 video lessons, how much I have to charge for that? I don't do that for money, nor do I save this for money. But this fact is that best guitar in the history of nylon string guitar in Spain is being created, and that is this 1929 C, the best instrument your hands can ever play it, with Nasbury fretboard and with the zero fret as well. It has everything which is different from any other guitar you can ever see.